Anyone home?
Hey, Deke.
Deacon, how you been?
Manny?
You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure.
I wonder about the freakers.
Don't be a stranger.
You
know?
Good to see you, Blake. Deke.
Damon, how's it going?
Anything?
Good choice. That'll last you.
I remember reading about the virus or something before. It does something to the brain from a little bird or something.
That all you need? Anything else I can get for you? Okay. Thanks, Deacon.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's it going?
Yep. Hey, Deke. Never mind. You, just stay whole out there. You hear me?
How have you been?
Hey, Damon.
Hey, Deke.
Let me get the game.
Jesus, the colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you're running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know, but now I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
How bad. Don't fleece him too hard.
What, me? I'm the soul of fair commerce, my friend. The living soul. There you go. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Huh? Okay. I'll see you later, Deke.
Thank you.
Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.